We had a call from the motor museum a month or so after the fire. We were asked if we would be prepared to help out with the restoration on the works Norton's. I think the museum have asked us to do these machines because they want them exactly as they were. Perhaps only us on the shop could do something that was exactly as we produced something in the 70s.